feeling in this galaxy like riding a 100-ton walker right through the middle of a combat zone, kid?
Approaching Droliad Village, sir. Scope shows small arms fire and enemy movements in all quarters. Separatists are definitely moving on the objective.
Another beautiful day on Ord Mantell. You excited, kid? Nervous? You know, you're the first new entry to Havoc Squad in some time.
I'll fight the enemies of the Republic with everything I've got, sir.
No need to call me sir. We're in the field. You can lose the formality. I'm Lieutenant Bex Kolos, but everyone in Havoc calls me Gearbox. We're a tight unit. You'll like it with us. Let me tell you why we're here. The Separatists have nabbed the Republic bomb off a downed transport, a Sirius bomb. One of those orbital strike numbers. There's no telling where these grimy bushwhackers have hidden the thing. They have popular support and hideouts everywhere. Finding this bomb won't be easy.
I can do this in my sleep. Maybe I will.
Take it from me, kid. On an op like this, you don't sleep much. You'll get a full op brief once we reach Fort Garnick. For now, just sit back and...
Code Red! We've been hit by an AP missile! A shoulder launcher from somewhere in the village! Everyone, hold on!
Driver! Driver! Blasted, he's down. Backwater Separatists aren't supposed to have armor-piercing missiles. They'll tear up every convoy that passes through here.
Major hardware in enemy hands. Seems like the kind of thing we should have been warned about.
Let's get out of this lie and worry about filing complaints later, all right? Fixing things is my specialty, kid. I'm nowhere near the fighter you are. I'll stay and get this walker moving again. You'll disable the Separatist missile launchers. Understood?
Understood, sir.
Separatists will probably have their missile launchers piled together in a cache somewhere in the village. You can bet that cache will be heavily guarded. Find the cache, disable the missile launchers, and then double time it back here. Got it, Sergeant?
Sep's brought plenty of body bags. They're gonna need them.
Good luck out there, kid. Nice work, kid. You've got a talent, there's no denying that. I, however, didn't have much success. This walker isn't gonna be moving anytime soon.
What happens next?
I'm gonna stay here and salvage all the goodies off this wreck before someone else does. You better head for Fort Garnick. Be sure to keep a lookout for Seps on your way to the fort. They can come at you out of nowhere.
Sure you don't want me to stick around and cover you while you work?
No, I'll be fine. Hey, I'm not exactly new to this, kid. Stay sharp out there. I'll see you later.
Private Wessner, 31st Recon out of Fort Garnick. Watch your head out there. Separatists deployed snipers in the area last week. Good snipers. Plenty of casualties between here and Fort Garnick. Those Seps will shoot at anything.
Who are their targets?
Soldiers, vehicles, civilians, especially the refugees from all the war-torn settlements. They pass through on their way to the refugee camp outside Fort Garnick. Boom. Sniper bait.
Most despicable thing I've ever heard.
Yes, sir. 100% despicable, sir. Fort Garnick wants those snipers retired ASAP. Commander Vray even offered a week's pay to anyone who makes it happen.
I'll kill the scum for free.
Damn glad to hear it, sir. If you take out the snipers, report to Commander Vray at the refugee camp outside Fort Garnick. Good hunting.
Sergeant, good to see Havoc Squad colors in the field. Nasty fight out here. Can't tell friend from enemy half the time. Seps just take off their uniforms and blend into the villages. Still, Fort Garnick's one of the better posts. Good for training, you know.
You have quality instructors at the fort?
Got a combat instructor academy here, so the best of the best come from all over the planet. Head up and see Lieutenant Forrest when you get a chance. He'll help you survive in this craziness.
Excuse me, Sergeant. Sorry to interrupt, but you're the new member of Havoc Squad, aren't you?
I'm Farn, sir. Private Farn. It's a real honor to meet you. Ord Mantell is my first post. I can't believe I'm here at the same time as Havoc Squad.
And you're so... Or, what I mean to say is, sir, is that I wasn't expecting you to be, woman, sir. Ma'am. Sergeant.
Yeah, I know it's a lot to take in. Just try to stay calm.
Yes, sir. Sergeant. Sir. Sorry. If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's your mission here? Why would Havoc Squad be sent to Ord Mantell?
We're Special Forces, Private. I can't really discuss our missions.
Of course, sir. Right. I understand. Top secret stuff. I won't take up any more of your time, Sergeant. I'm sure you have lots of really important things to do.
Maybe we'll run into each other again, Private.
I hope so, sir. Goodbye.
Yes. So if we focus our efforts on M Sector, I'm certain that... Sergeant, welcome. Welcome. Good to have you here. I'm Commander Haran Tavis, Havoc Squad's commanding officer. We're all excited to have some new blood in the unit. Let me introduce you to the other members of Havoc Squad. My second-in-command, Captain Zora, is the squad's infiltration and assassination specialist. We call her Wraith.
Sergeant.
This is Fuse, Lieutenant Vanto Bazrin. He's an expert with every type of explosive in the known galaxy.
Oh, yes. Hello, Sergeant. Hello. Good to meet you.
And this is Needles, Lieutenant Ryler Durant. Needles is a medical genius. He's particularly adept at synthesizing powerful new combat stimulants and adrenals.
Perfection is my art, Sergeant. It will be my honor to help you perform at your very best.
And of course you met Gearbox on your way here, so that's everyone. People, this is the new sergeant I mentioned, ranked first in the academy in forward assault, search and destroy, and advanced recon. It's good to have you, Sergeant.
So when do we start busting heads, Commander? I am ready for some action.
Soon enough, Trooper. Soon enough. Now, the reason we're all here. A Republic transport carrying among its cargo a ZR-57 orbital strike bomb crashed in northern Avalatan 6 days ago. Recovery units sent a team, but they were too late. Separatist forces had already stolen the transport's cargo, including the ZR-57, and fled.
Someone on our side must have tipped the SEPs off.
Yes, we've considered that possibility, but we don't have time for a mole hunt. Recovering that bomb is priority one.
The ZR-57 is... well, it's serious hardware, you know? I mean, it can pretty much vaporize this whole island. So we'd better get it back or, well, boom.
We're investigating several leads to the bomb's location, but the one I'd like you to look into, Sergeant, comes from a Republic spy named Bellis. Bellis reported making an important discovery, but he's too deep to exfiltrate for a full report. Instead, you'll rendezvous with Bellis in a nearby village called Talaran. Bellis will meet you in a small alley in Talaran. Find out what he's discovered, then return to base immediately. Understood?
I'll talk to the guy.
I have one last introduction to make. This is Lieutenant Arik Jorgen, an operations officer from the Republic's Ord Mantell Infantry Command. Since we're on individual missions to search for this bomb, Lieutenant Jorgen is coordinating our efforts from here within the mission room.
All right, Sergeant. I'll be overseeing your op through the camera mounted on your armor, so I see what you see. It's activated when you leave the fort. I'll make this completely clear, Rookie. When you're in the field, what I say goes. Period.
I can handle myself, sir.
The other members of Havoc have proven themselves on dozens of ops, Sergeant. You haven't. Just make your way to Talaran, meet up with Bellis, and find out what he knows without screwing anything up.
Good luck in Talaran, Sergeant. Dismissed.
Anika, Nika, Kinia, Kak, Anakuam, Jama.
Coruscant is KIA. That's some fine work, Sergeant. Do you think you could have taken a little longer getting to the RV point?
It isn't my fault Bellis went and got himself killed.
Yes. I'm sure the fact that he was standing around suspiciously waiting for you to arrive had nothing to do with him getting shot. However, there is a chance you might be able to find out what Bellis learned. If you follow procedure, Bellis should have left a coded recording of his discovery in his field box, hidden somewhere inside his home in Talaran. Remember, if the Separatists know Bellis was a spy, they may already be searching his house or waiting to ambush Republic agents as they come. Stay alert. You have to get that field box from Bellis' house before the Separatists do. Double time it.
It doesn't go the way you say it will. We're gonna have a problem, sir.
As long as you start doing your job, we'll be fine. Jorgen out.
House? Is there no limit to your nerve? You barricade the town, you break into people's homes.
Are you insane? You're going to blow my husband's cover, storming in here in plain view. What are you thinking? Bellis isn't even here. He left for some kind of meeting. Now get out of here before you raise suspicions.
I'm afraid your husband was killed by the Separatists, ma'am.
Oh, no. No, no, not Bellis. He can't be dead, no. Bellis risked his life every day for you. And now you've gone and gotten him killed. Sweet Bellis.
You should be very proud, ma'am. Your husband died serving the Republic.
What are you, a droid? He was my husband! I don't care about you or your stupid Republic! My husband is dead!
Please, a lot of innocent lives are on the line. We need your husband's field box.
Why should I give it to you? You got my husband killed! All of you! You killed him!
The Separatists murdered your husband, ma'am, not me.
Yes, because you made him spy on them. He'd be alive if not for you.
Your husband gave his life to bring us this information. If you don't help us now, his sacrifice will mean nothing.
Don't feed me that garbage. You want the field box? Fine, it's over there. Take it. Take it and get out.
Your husband was a true hero, ma'am. You have my deepest condolences.
Please, just go. Oh, Bellis.
Sergeant, hey, you're back. Good job out there in Talaran. Really nice work.
I'll take the field box you retrieved, Sergeant. And maybe next time, you could bring me a live Republic agent instead. Lieutenant Bazarin here still thinks you're mission-worthy, so he has a task for you. He'll brief you while I start decoding Bellis's intel.
Oh, yes. We found an urgent lead while you were in Talaran, Sergeant. The perfect op for our new assault specialist.
What's the assignment?
Here's what happened. This refugee comes into the fort, right? Not that unusual, but this guy says he knows about a Separatist bombing. One happening today. All we got was his name, Miru. Cause he was thrown out of the fort before we could get to him.
I don't think throwing informants out is standard procedure.
Bums come here every day trying to trade intel for credits. It's bogus 90% of the time, so the grunts downstairs usually chase them off.
I guess Miru could be lying, but what if he does know about the ZR-57? We can't take that risk. Anyway, we looked into it, and Miru is staying over in the refugee camp. See if you can find him there.
Yes, sir.
And while you're gone, Jorgen will decode the information from Bellis' field box. Hopefully we'll find out what the Separatists are hiding.
Now get to the refugee camp and get Miru's intel, soldier. If this bombing's happening soon, there's no time to waste.
Thank you. Oh no, not this again. What, you people didn't have enough fun beating me up at the fort? Gotta come find me here too? You're nothing but thugs in uniform, and your bosses are going to hear about it. Your bosses' bosses. All the way on Coruscant, you hear me? You're going down.
You have every right to be mad, sir, but I really need your assistance.
Look, what do you want from me, huh? Because I've had enough of you people for a lifetime.
I think you know what I'm here for.
So, now you want the information. Well, you know, I probably could have helped a few hours ago, before that whole savage beating I got. But now, after all the trauma, I might have just forgot everything I knew about any separatist bombings.
Please, thousands of lives are at stake here.
What about my life, huh? Things ain't that easy out here for me. Now, if I knew how much the Republic valued my contributions, say, with a few credits, my memory would probably be much better.
There. Now tell me what you know about this bombing.
Now you're talking. All right. Here's what's going down. I saw the Separatists hiding a bunch of bombs alongside the road near here. You know, setting up an ambush. I heard them say the bombs are timed to blow and some troop convoy is going past. I don't know when, but it's gotta be soon. So, are we done here? 'Cause I got a lot of work I need to do around the camp today.
Keep your eyes open. We need all the intel we can get.
Oh yeah, sure. I'll stay in touch.
All right, Sergeant. I copied what Miru said, and this bomb situation sounds like the real thing. I want you to head for the road Miru described and locate the Separatist hidden bombs. A troop convoy is scheduled to move through the area any minute now, so you need to get those bombs defused ASAP. Double time it, soldier.
I'll move out right away.
Jorgen out.
Sergeant! Excuse me, Sergeant? I'm very sorry to bother you, sir, but you're the only person I could think to go to. All of the other officers I've met here are completely corrupt. All but you, sir. I know I can trust you.
Appreciate your trust, Private. Now speak freely. What's this all about?
It's my CO, Lieutenant Virk. He's scamming everyone in his command, and nobody does anything about it. Virk forces all of us to kick up to him to get safe postings. Credits, weapons, stuff we confiscate from the SEPs, everything. If you don't play along, Virk assigns you to the most dangerous patrol routes on the island. It's like a death sentence.
Corrupt officers give us all a bad name. Someone should report this guy.
My buddy tried to report him. The next day, he disappeared to Talaran. And the day after that, he came back in a box. You're in Havoc Squad, sir. You're important. You could talk to someone who matters.
I'll inform my superiors about Lieutenant Virk's activities immediately, Private.
You will? Thank you so much. You are so... Wow. Sir, you are amazing.
If that's everything, Private. You're dismissed. Stay safe out there.
Yes, sir. Thanks again, sir.
Ah, Sergeant, good to see you again. Superb work on that ambush situation. Adaptability like that is what Havoc Squad is all about.
Thank you, sir.
I have other good news as well. Lieutenant Jorgen has finished reviewing the intel from Bellis's field box. It's given us a real breakthrough.
Did Bellis manage to uncover the ZR-57's hiding place?
He did, Sergeant.
Bellis discovered that the Separatists have the ZR-57 secured inside their supply outpost on Manna Point, a small island just off the coast.
I sent Wraith ahead to reconnoiter the outpost, and she successfully located a secured area where we believe the bomb is stored. Judging by the dramatic increase in the number of guards and the complex security systems installed, we're certain the bomb is there.
Honestly, with security like this, Manna Point looks more like an Imperial military base than a Separatist hideout to me. I think the Seps are getting a helping hand, Commander.
From the Imperials? That seems unlikely, Lieutenant. Surely our spies would have discovered any Imperial involvement on Ord Mantell long before now.
Fighting Imperials is what I signed up for. I say bring them on.
You said it, Sergeant.
We can discuss the possibility of any Imperial connections later. Let's focus on the mission at hand. Wraith can't breach the secure area of the Manet Point outpost alone, so I'm sending you in immediately. The Manet Point bridge is out of commission, so you'll have to make an amphibious approach to the island. When you arrive, effect entry into the supply outpost and rendezvous with Wraith inside. She'll give you further instructions at that time. Understood?
Before I go, sir, there's a lieutenant named Virk running a bribery scheme with the men under his command.
Virk? I know the guy. He's a pretty pathetic officer. But nobody's ever made any official complaints. None that I heard about, anyway.
Lieutenant Jorgen and I will see to this. You should get moving to Manet Point so that you can rendezvous with Wraith inside the Separatist outpost. Dismissed.
Your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Ah! Sergeant, no time to waste. The bomb is behind a force field. We're breaching it.
That sounds easy enough.
I will disable the shield from here. You pass through and destroy its generator. When the generator is down, I will rejoin you.
Is that really all we have to do?
Yes. Go.
Fire! We surrender! We surrender!
Please! We're all hurt! Bad! We can barely walk!
We won't interfere or try to stop you. I swear it. We'll walk out the door and never come back. Just please, let us live! You can go, as long as you don't cause trouble. Understood?
Really? You mean it? Thank you. Thank you.
You're an honorable soldier. We appreciate it. A lot more shooting to be done. Keep your heads down and move out.
We'll do that. Thanks again.
Soldier? How did you get in here?
In the name of the Galactic Republic, I order you to surrender.
Go ahead. Take me in. Torture me. I'll reveal nothing. The glorious separatist movement will never submit to your decadent so-called republic.
No bomb.
That's right. We're 3 steps ahead of you. 300 steps ahead. The separatist movement is an unstoppable force, driven by the will of the people.
Enough. Kill him?
I'll follow your lead, Wraith.
The glorious! You don't scare me! Wait! The bomb! They moved it! They moved it! My commander, Keen, We took the bomb down to the coast and loaded it onto a sea speeder. I don't know where it was taken after that.
Extensive security. Why?
It's because, well, Saffro, Viru, and Bol are here. Three of our greatest heroes who led us in our glorious... They're officers, cell commanders. They run operations in different parts of Avilitan. They're having a conference, relocating men to different cells.
They're dead, Sergeant.
I'll take care of them, sir.
Saffro, Viru, and Bol are priority one targets, Sergeant. And recovering their data on separatist cell locations and manpower is too good an opportunity to pass up. That data will be critical to learning the bomb's movements before it's too late.
You have your orders. Get the data. Kill the officers. Go.
I heard blaster fire. I think we've been compromised.
There, intruder! Bol, call for backup, now!
In the name of the Galactic Republic, I order you to surrender.
Saffro, wipe the data. We can't let it fall into enemy hands.
She's one soldier, Bol. Kill her!
Sergeant, you've returned. Well, masterful work eliminating the Separatist officers. The Beast has been beheaded.
I'll get the officers' data out to the rest of Havoc right away. As for you, Lieutenant Doran here has a special op already planned out.
Earlier today, a man named Zack came to the fort from Oradam Village seeking medical attention. Zack was suffering from acute radiation poisoning, causing catastrophic organ failures. His body was practically tearing itself apart from within. Quite magnificent to observe.
You can spare me the medical details.
As you wish, Sergeant. As a day laborer, Zack performs pointless menial tasks that would never involve any kind of radiation exposure.
On the other hand, Fuse told us that the ZR-57 can leak significant amounts of radiation if handled improperly.
Zack must have been near the ZR-57, knowingly or otherwise. I want the details, even if you must pry them from his dying husk of a mind.
Are we really going to be so ruthless, sir?
This is a desperate situation, Sergeant. We need that intel.
The medics who treated Zack weren't equipped to cure his condition. Most of their supplies have been stolen by scavengers. However, if you were to retrieve the necessary ingredients to treat Zack's affliction, I think you would find the offer of a cure very useful in gaining his cooperation. Given that Zack's current medications can promise only a lifetime of excruciating pain, potential for a full recovery should be an excellent motivator.
Command knows exactly where the scavengers are. We just haven't had the resources to deal with them. Here are the coordinates and a list of ingredients to retrieve. Any questions?
Once I have the ingredients, where do I take them? What's Zack's location?
Once you've got the cure collected, you'll confront Zack at his home in Ordam Village and question him about the ZR-57. Nothing fancy on this, Sergeant. Just get the ingredients, get the intel from Zack, and then get back. Dismissed.